Meet Kathy. She's moving from New York to the suburbs.
I am a soccer mom.
Stop yelling at my kid!
She has no idea what she's in for.
I would like to make a motion that we split the UA girls by ability.
Do you hear the going A and B this year?
You know, go A and B team.
You're on the B team!
Don't worry, our kids are going to be in the A team.
You guys are like tiny, shiny diamonds. Unfortunately, some of you are going to need to be cut.
Did he actually say cut? They're gonna cut some of these cute little girls. They're cutting some.
Some parents will do anything.
Are you asking to be my assistant coach?
I think Lindsay could benefit from an extra day of training.
Absolutely.
Playoff tickets.
To help their kids win.
Welcome to the team.
You have no idea how lucky you are.
No, my daughter is. Isn't that what I said?
When the going gets tough.
It's time to start cracking skulls, don't you think?
Yeah! These parents.
But we would do anything for our kids, right?
Get crazy.
Hi.
Parents, they're the enemy. They are vampires.
We're gonna go get ice cream after the tryouts, okay?
$20 in it for you, if you score.
No computer for an entire month.
No dessert if you don't.
Your kid cost us this game!
Janine Garofalo. Bad parents.
I want you to know how much potential I think your daughter has.
Thank you. Okay.
Oh, right.